What are metalloids? Metalloids. Elements can be classified as metals, metalloids, and non-metals. Metalloids are the elements that show the property of both metals and non-metals. Examples: boron, silicon, germanium, antimony, tellurium, polonium. So, what are metalloids? Metalloids are the elements that shows the property of both metals and non-metals. For more such videos, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for the latest notifications. Thank you.